I love most the people, the warmth, the genuineness, their eagerness to learn, and their faithfulness.
Elder David A. Bednar, the Quorum of the 12 Apostles, finds the words that best express his impressions of Latter-day Saints during a May visit to southern Mexico. He traveled to see members and missionaries alike, making stops in Mexico City, Monterrey, Neotlacan, Tuxtla, and San Cristobal.
When you stand at that pulpit and look at that vast congregation of people so eager to learn and who face a variety of challenges in their lives, you can see nothing but good for the future of the church in Mexico.
Elder Bednar encouraged these Latter-day Saints to act as agents for good, learn from the scriptures of the church, and be a center of strength in Mexico.
In the faces of the people, you see the countenance of the Savior. It's reflected in their eyes, in their smiles, in their simple, sweet, earnest testimonies. And that strengthens me.